it's Charlotte. Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I am going to be showing you my winter outfits of the week. So I really hope you guys enjoy all of these outfits. I'm honestly in love with all of them. And a little disclaimer before I start, I do live in California and it is currently 80 degrees outside. So these outfits may be a little bit more on the summery side just because it's 80 degrees outside, but it gets pretty cold at night, so I think I have a pretty good mix of like wintry outfits and California wintry outfits. So I hope you guys really enjoy, and if you want to see more outfits of the week, school outfit idea videos, then be sure to let me know in the comments below. And I think that's it, so let's just go ahead and get right into the video.
Cigarettes in tiny liquor bottles, just what you'd expect inside her new Balenciaga. Viral mess turned dreams into an empire, self-made success, now she rolls with Rockefellers. You know the truth hurts, but secrets kill. Can't help thinking that I love it still here. There must be something real. Survival of the richest, the city's ours until the fall. They're Monaco and Hampton's bound, but we don't feel like outsiders at all. We are the new Americana, oh, high on legal marijuana. Raise on Biggie and Nirvana, oh, we are the new Americana. James Dean, some say he looks just like his father, but he can never love somebody's daughter. Football team loved more than just the game, so he vowed to be his husband at the altar. You know the truth hurts, the secrets kill. Cannot think and that I love it still here. There must be something real. Survival of the richest, the city's ours until the fall. They're Monaco and Hampton's bound, but we don't feel like outsiders at all.
Enjoyed that video. If you did, be sure to give it a big thumbs up and maybe even hit that subscribe button that I'm going to have right over here. And if you haven't seen my latest video, I'm gonna have that right here. Be sure to click on that. And I think that is it, so I'll see all of you guys next time for my next video.